Get the latest developments from the Bo Xilai case. The Jinan Intermediate People's Court held a press briefing just a short while ago on the latest progress on the Bo Xilai trial. Now let's take a listen to the court spokesman, Liu Yanjie.
各位记者大家好，下面向大家
Media friends, good morning.
今天上午,
and now I'm going to announce the trial proceedings about Bo Xilai's bribery, investment, and abuse of power charges. In the morning, about 8 o'clock, we continue to publicly try the case about Bo Xilai. And the participant yesterday was continuing to attend today's conference. And we are still using microblog to update the latest proceedings of the trial. This morning, the trial lasted for more than 3 hours. And the court continued to present the charges about Bo Xilai's and his charge includes his accepting of bribes from the Dalian-based businessman Xu Ming. And the prosecutors presented the video testimony of Guo Gukailai about their accepting bribes from Xu Ming. The French Villa's sales contract, the St. Joe's Villa's pictures, and also the St. Joe's Villa's slide. And meanwhile, there is testimony from the video testimony of Bo Gukailai. Meanwhile, we displayed the video testimony of Bo Gukailai. And the prosecutors and the defendant expressed their views. And in the morning, Bo Xilai was stable in their mood, and he's also in good physical condition. In the afternoon, 2 p.m., the court will continue to try this case. And after the hearing, we will continue to brief you on the latest proceedings of the trial. So this is the situation from the